guys, this is Robbie, and we're back for another Minecraft episode, and Alex has yet again decided to hide, so we'll have to go find him. He's not here. He's out the window. Nope. Not out of there. Let's go have a look downstairs. Whoa! Hello! Right, so what are we doing this episode?
Jumping in the water.
Woo! Alright, I think I did quite a successful mining trip, so I'm gonna build something with this cobblestone.
Plants
on
the
subside.
Oh yeah, that's
fire. So we would have started doing this video like maybe 10 minutes earlier, but it was raining, so we just waited out the rain, and then when we could sleep, we slept.
It needs like a proper door. Give me some cobblestone, please.
No, it's gonna be like a proper massive door like this.
Yeah, no, put some cobblestone along here.
Believe me, I can do this. Right. Now.
No, don't make it that tall.
No, but it's like, it's the nether portal room, so it needs to be like, big.
Pass me 6 cobblestone, please.
Alright. There you go. Right, I'm starting to build up the thing. And then, probably more to the end of this video, I'll probably go look for some obsidian, because since we found 4 diamonds in the last video. And I am sorry about when I was mining, when I was doing that staircase, nobody could really see what I was doing. So I am sorry about that, but it's not that bad, because it was mining, so it didn't really matter too much. Oh, I like that entrance. Right, Alex, I'm off to get some more cobble. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. A skeleton just scared the life out of me. Okay, sorry anybody who's just watching that and then just saw that jump scare, because that nearly just frightened me to jump out of my seat. That's scary.
We need you to do that.
So, Alex, I'm going to leave you up to the question of the video today. So, what would you want to be in the question of the video today?
Give me till the end of the video.
Okay. All right.
I'll give me until I've thought.
Right, I've nearly got like a stack worth of cobblestone to come and keep on building this. I think we should leave most of the castle, because we should have like some lava inside here, and the floor should be netherrack and part of it's lit. So I reckon we should do some of it when we enter the nether. I mean, I've nearly finished my building anyway, so that's good. I just need to do the roof, get some more cobblestone, and we'll be good to go.
Hang on.
Right.
Yes, I do have gold.
So I think this is episode 5 now. I think it might be.
No.
Is it?
Episode 3?
I don't know.
No, 4.
I'll have to look at the end of this video and see what episode we actually are on, but yeah, episode 1 and 2 are already posted, but I think we're gonna post 3 and 4 maybe. Probably gonna do that at the same time, so you'll probably see 3 and 4 coming up relatively at a close time together being uploaded. So that'll be interesting. I reckon we finish the castle to the Nether portal. So I think it's pretty good. All right, I'm gonna go mining for some obsidian so we can make the Nether portal. So maybe, hopefully by the end of this video, we should be able to get at least some of the obsidian obsidian to make the portal. So right, I'm just grabbing the diamonds now so I can make the diamond pickaxe. I'm gonna go get some obsidian. Right, I can't remember where the cave was, but alright, I think I remember. Yeah, I could, but I think that'd take. I might. I'll think about it though.
Okay, right. I've almost done what I want to do in this episode.
Oh, okay. Right. I'm just gonna have a look at my settings next slide now. Graphics.
Oh, I just got one.
Right, so I'm just mining down a staircase now, so everybody who's watching probably won't be able to see, but just mining down really. Because it probably is going to be quite dark for some people who are watching, and I think my game just lagged like maybe 10 seconds ago and I saw lava, so that might be a good sign, or it might just be far away from it. I don't know. Oh, Alex,
if it is, don't fall in.
I reckon after we've done a good one or two episodes in the Nether, I think we should something, because I know a little glitch where you get a piston, just a normal piston, and what you're trying to get it to do is to push a redstone, I believe it's glowstone, into you, and then you see like everything around you, and it will glitch so you can see like loads of things. So if you're quite deep down, I'd say it's pretty good for finding diamonds. And I just heard lava. I just heard lava. Right, I hear it. I'm actually quite like nervous now.
There's one problem with this new update.
What?
You know fishing rods?
Yeah.
The actual, like, you know the bit that goes in the water and it bobs up and down?
Yeah.
Yeah, that doesn't actually go properly in the water.
Alright.
I'm gonna come and help you.
I literally think I am surrounded by water and lava, because I can hear water like really loudly. It's definitely coming from this way. I can hear this water. I don't know where it is. Where I are now, I hear the lava. I really don't know where I'm needing to go.
Why did you even mine down?
It was relatively near the house. Oh wow.
I'm looking around.
Look at where my name tag is.
Was it like
here?
Oh, I see it.
Right, come down and help me decide where you think the water and the lava is, because to be honest, I don't really know where it is. Oh, thank you. Now everybody will probably be able to see now, which is good. Alright,
That's why I brought them down.
Right, so where do you think this
crazy.
Where do you think this water is?
If you see any, oh, mine it.
Alright. Because
sometimes that'll lead to a cave.
I hear it really well.
Especially like, water.
Where is it?
Hang on, be quiet.
Right, I'm going over here.
I think it's up.
Right, I'm going in this direction and it's not...
I know what we could do.
What?
If I... You know the temple we found?
Yeah.
If I go back there...
Yeah.
If I go get the TNT...
Oh no.
Then we could blow it up and see if it's anywhere.
Oh wow.
It would work. Hopefully. I mean, there's 9 attempts, but the thing is, I need to find the temple.
Just go back into the jungle, and it's the opposite way to where our house is. I'm pretty sure.
I'm getting my map.
Right, we're back into darkness. I still hear lava. I still hear lava, and I'm getting... really bright.
If you can hear water and lava, that's kind of good.
Yeah, I can only hear lava.
Well, you could hear water, so I'd go for the water.
No. I'm mining down now.
Because I'd rather fall in water than lava.
Yeah, I'm not like mining straight down, I'm doing a staircase.
Oh, I should have.
Oh, I found the lava! Well, found some lava.
Don't jump in.
Yeah, I'm not going to jump in. I'm not
that's
that.
Not the smartest of ideas.
I think. Oh, I found the finding the source of it. Where's this source at? Oh, I found some lapis. Hello, lapis. Come to me. I believe this is just a very little lava thing. It's only a little lava thing. I thought I heard quite a bit of lava.
Okay, I'm back at the temple. Which you're probably begging me to not blow this all up.
I'm not exactly begging, it's just a bit dangerous.
Yeah. Right. I can't think of a question.
Yep.
Right, okay. I've thought of a question.
Okay. Because we're going to have to end off the episode.
What? Do you think we should use the TNT or not?
In the hole?
I know it's a bit of a stupid question, but...
Okay. So, I guess we're going to have to end off this episode... in a cave.
And Robbie doesn't get an answer in this.
Bye, people. See ya, even though we're in a cave and it doesn't look very homely.